see I'm not doing this all on top of myself. This is more like stacking. I do it in such a way that the weight is more towards the bottom when I point. So from here, and also from that outside hook, I can also try and do that.
So sometimes it's actually just easier to come on top and try and go from the top to find another position. Maybe like you go from the 50-50 or other positions. More like this general game of the double guard pull is not just limited to Berimbolo. You have 50-50, 90-10, 80-20, more complicated terms, but the movement is not so complicated if you already know some Berimbolo. But I would try to touch a little bit on everything so we can understand how to use it in the best way possible for us to build our game.
It's very hard for you to escape from here. The more easy, the easier it is again.
Yep.
I can feel the pressure. Okay.
Right. So it's like for me. Right.
Okay.
See how much pressure I can do. But also,
okay.
I just come on top.
Okay.
It's basic science or physics rather. If I create a certain specific amount of distance, it's equivalent to a certain amount of time. Right? If there's no distance, so my hip is directly next to your hip, it means I have to react very well. I have to react very fast. Your ability to do the reversal is very high because I must be very fast, okay? If I create space, maybe I say this space is like 3 seconds, okay? But I have 3 seconds to react. Because I have 3 seconds to react, it means I will shut down many opportunities for you to do reversal.
It's easy for me to find this hand grip.
This is important. Squeeze your legs together. Your knees must pinch. The heel is coming to your butt. To learn more advanced variations of Berimbolo, it's really critical. It's very important to understand these little concepts. Then all the advanced stuff is easy afterwards, okay?
To create the hip elevation and catch. You see? But from here now, one hook,
I'm just cupping his shoulder to me, and I get the seatbelt from here, then I can take my time to put the other hook inside. I'm sticking the leg out and I want to pull. It's very easy to get the first hook inside. So one leg is doing this, another leg is doing this. This part of my body also is like this, like a sit-up. Because now here, I can windshield wipe the cross to come back up, adjust the position. Windshield wipe. You go on top now and you can go back to the normal grip. Okay, you're gonna stay here, just come back to this one. Rib cage to rib cage. Okay, as always, I'm sitting down. I'm in the double fever position and I go for moves. On the side to side, diagonal to diagonal. Okay, so if I imagine I'm in this little position, it's more of this sort of movement and how you can, it's hard to do solo drill, but it's more side to side.
Okay.
Same angle of the collar, you can take your time, you can try and sweep them with the leg drag from here. But yeah, no, thank you. And Merci beaucoup.
Thank you very much.